Thank you. We're going to do a song I wrote some years ago for my father, Bill Prine. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County?
When I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered. So many times that my memories are worn. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late and asking. Just to be by the school train all the day away. Well, sometimes we travel right down the Green River, to the abandoned old prison down by Adrian Hill. Well, the air smell like snakes, and we'd shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles was all we would get. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late and asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. When the coal company came with the world's largest shovel, well, they tortured the timber and they stripped all the land. They dug for the coal, the land was for sale, and then they wrote it all down as the progress of man. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late and asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. When I die, let my ashes float down the Green River, and let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting, just 5 miles away from wherever I am. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late and asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. And Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. And Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. Thank you, guys.